Drishti Patil, and today I'm going to review Sakura Pond Portable Water Brush. So let's open it. Okay, here it is. So it has got two parts. One is the brush and one is the water tank. This water tank has got a cap to store and carry water. So this is the brush part. Now let's join them together. So this is how your portable water brush will look. Talking about the brush tip, it is made up of nylon fiber. This brush tip is very smooth. The comfortable grip is great for control blending, shading and highlighting. These brushes come in 3 sizes, 2, 6 and 8. The size of this brush is 6. Now let's see how this brush actually works. Unfill water in this tank. This will hold 4 ml of water and the transparent barrel will indicate the water level. I filled water in this tank. Now let's connect the brush and the tank together. Now let's take some color on this. This is very smooth. Let's try this once again. It's very easy to use this brush. Color fades with each stroke. It is so smooth that it feels like I'm coloring with a pen and not with a brush. My water brushes are designed for the easy transportation and storage of water when you're away from your home or studio. You can see the water level has dropped. This brush works perfectly. You can get this online for 200 rupees or $3 approximately. If I have to rate this brush, I will give 5/5 for it because these brushes are best for paintings. If you find this review video helpful, then please like, comment and share. Thanks for watching.